is the gold I gave in charge to thee.
To me, sir? Why? You gave me no gold. You gave no gold to me.
Come on, sir knave, have done your foolishness, and tell me how thou hast disposed thy charge.
My charge was but to fetch you from the mart. Home to your house, the phoenix, sir, to dinner. My mistress and her sister stays for you.
In what safe place you have bestowed my money, or I shall break that merry sconce of yours that stands on tricks that I am undisposed. Where is the 1,000 marks thou hadst of me?
I have some marks of yours upon my pate, some of my mistress marks upon my shoulders, but not 1,000 marks between you both. If I should pay your worship those again, perchance you will not bear them patiently.
Thy mistress marks? What mistress slave hast thou?
Your worship's wife, my mistress at the Phoenix. She that doth fast till you come home to dinner, and prays that you will hie you home to dinner.
What wilt thou flout me thus unto my face, being forbid? There, take you that, sir, Sir Maeve!
Brush up your Shakespeare, and the public you will wow.